It's the Aussie PT here. Welcome again to another workout with myself. Today we're going to be doing circuits workout today, everybody. So circuits means the only equipment you're going to need today is a hurdle or some form of bench, like a step box, that you can use for the following exercises, like, you know, side jumping, step ups, jog step ups, side lateral steps as an example. You've got dumbbells, which you're going to need for a few dumbbell-based exercises for your shoulders, your chest, your back, your arms, okay, your legs as well. So that's going to be today's workout. Now, before I go through each of these exercises that you're going to do today, I'm going to explain it all. So your first exercise today is going to be jog stepping on the step box, okay? Or if you've got a bench, or if you've got like a platform or a staircase, you can use those for this exercise. Each exercise will be about a minute long, everybody. A minute long, okay? So you've got step-ups. Then you've got side lateral steps, always keeping one foot on the bench at all times as you're stepping on and off. Leave a slight bend in both the knees as you step on and over. Exercise three, with your dumbbells, weight, this is kettlebells or any other form of equipment like bottles of 1.5 to 2 litre bottle of waters, you can use them for your weights. You have double bicep curls next. Then you have dumbbell squats next. Then Arnold shoulder presses. You see the system we're coming up with, everybody? Once you've then done those exercises, you're then going to place your dumbbells down and you're going to do side hurdle jumps. Or to make it easier, lean forward like a squat and jump to the other side. Then repeat with a swing in the knees and the arms and the hips. That's how this exercise is done. Then on the bench, we've got chest press with your dumbbells. Okay? Make sure your head sits on the bench perfectly well. Stomach tight, push it back right in, and repeat the chest press. Okay, everybody? Now that you're familiar with all of those exercises, there are 10 of them to do today, each for 1 minute with a 10 second breather between each of the following exercises. We're going to be doing two sets of this today, so that should take about 25 to 30 minutes to complete. Now, in the meantime, just before we begin, I just want to get us warming up. So that's going to be like a quick 2 to 5 minute workout. Warming up, getting the heart raised, elevated, and then we're going to really hit the main workout shortly afterwards. Okay, guys, I'll remind you all the following lead of exercises to start with once the warm up is done, so we'll remind you of that on your break. Okay, everybody ready with me? Let's get going. All right, jogging on the spot, everybody. So lift your knees up a little. These are 30 seconds each exercise, no rest, but two rounds of the following. Good. Try to keep the knees in alignment. Three, two, one. Hip thrusters. Feet at a slight angle. Pushing the glutes out. Back to alignment with your spine. Good. Keep going. 10 seconds. Back to jogging. Round two. Three, two, one, jog. Pick up your pace now, warm up. Really elevate the heart. Let's go. Six more seconds, everybody. Three, two, one. Change into jumping jacks. Go. Stay with my pace if you can. 10 seconds. Breathe through your heart rate, elevate. Three, two, one. Change into squat jumps. Good. Halfway there. Five, four, three, two, one, change, butt kicks, then squat hip thrusts. One more round for the warm up. Three sets, if you really want to take it up to a higher level. 10 seconds. Stay focused, stay at my pace, you can do it. 3, 2, 1, change. Thrust, squat, hips, come on. Bring the glutes low, squeeze them in. Can really feel that, we're gonna sprint on the squat next. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, sprint! Bring those feet to the tip of toes, quick in and out, knees in and out. Stay tight, jumping jacks next. See if you can really keep up with the warm up. 3, 2, 1, change. Breathe in, breathe out. Focus. Stay with me. Ten more seconds. Squat jumps coming up. 4, 3, 2, 1, change. Halfway there. Try to bring them quicker to the heels of your glutes. Bring them up. This is really raising the heart rate. And we are ready to to take a drink break after the hip thrust starts. Ready? 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, change. Go. So during the break after this one, 20 seconds to go. I'm going to explain everything, just as a reminder. So you know what exercises you are doing. There are 10 of them. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. It's a drink break time. I'll give you a minute or two to rest. I'll let you know when it's time to go. So, a minute every exercise, 10 exercises, starting with jogging step ups on a bench. Then side lateral steps. Back straight, but lean forward, shoulders relaxed, slight bend in the knees. Dumbbell bicep curls. Then Arnold presses, hurdle sidestep jumps, dumbbell rows for the back. Then we've got press ups using your bench, penguin style, so hands are going to be wider, elbows will be slightly closer to the trunk of your body. And then that leaves us with bench press. Okay, everybody? 30 seconds, get ready to go. A couple of ab exercises as well, right near the end. Alright, guys, you've got 10 seconds. Get yourselves prepped. You can do it on the spot, you can use your staircase, a bench, or step box, or a platform if you've got it. 3, 2, 1, begin. Nice and easy. Pace yourselves for the first set of all 10 exercises. 1 minute with 10 seconds rest between each round. Alright? Woo! Here we go. Good. Stay with me. Easier version is step up and down. If you can't jog. There's always an easy version. And there's always a slightly harder version. 15 seconds and then 10 seconds breather. And then we're ready for sidestep, lateral steps. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get yourselves turning for rhythm or vertical, whichever way you've got yourself set up. Get ready in 3, 2, 1, go. Good. Woo! Here we go. Keep one foot on the box at all times. Try not to jump. Step high enough. That's the trick. In round two, we're going to get quicker. But for now, stay focused. 25 to 30 seconds to go. Come on. Come on, with me. Try to keep the elbows tight. as you can to the trunk of your body. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, bench press now, everybody. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, begin. Find your squeezing point as you come up and bring it back down. Almost 90 degrees and slightly lower depending on flexibility, everybody. Keep going. Once we've done this, you are on the ground for abdominal crunches, and then after abdominal crunches, you've got ladybug crunches. Nearly making it more than halfway. Woo! Yeah! Alright, guys, keep going. Just over 15 seconds now remaining.
Now.
Come on, woo! 2, 1, change. Get ready. 3, 2, 1, go. Just remember, like I said, try not to jump. More like a step off. Step on, step off. Show you from the upper angle. Keep going. Today. Press ups next. 3, 2, then dumbbell rows. Four more seconds, get ready. Ready? Begin. You should feel triceps, chest, shoulder blades, lats, and back working here. 20 seconds remaining. Dumbbell rows and then chest press next. Then the last two ab exercises. One, time. Dumbbell rows, get yourselves ready. Three, two, one, begin. and hips in, arms up, ladybug, alternate your left arm to the right leg and the left leg to the right arm. Ready? Begin. Everything you've got. This is the last one. And we'll be entering mobility stretches for the cool down. More than halfway in there now, guys. Come on. Keep it going. This is nothing, guys. Come on. Work it. Work it. Nearly there. 10 seconds. 6, 5, 4, 3. Two, one, relax, guys. Woo, done. Woo! That was good. Great work today, guys. Now, just gonna enter some ankle tilts to cool off. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Change to hip rotations to the right. That's right, to the right, everybody. Knees are soft. Some of that was easy, some of that was pretty tough, but it was a full body workout to every major muscle in the body today, everybody. Change directions. To the left now. Two, one, side knee bends from one side to the other. Nice and easy. Good. Inner and outer thighs here, including a bit of your hip flexors. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Knee extensions. Find something to balance on, or if you can balance without, raise the right knee and extend in the leg. Good. Keep your core slightly engaged for this. 3, 2, 1, switch leg, opposite leg, raise the knee and extend. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, just 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Side hip tilt. Four more. Three. Hip hinges next in 2, 1. Together and hip hinge, bringing the hands towards your toes and then raising them up. Keep the knees soft but legs straight. Keep that back straight and hands off. Good. Keep going. Nearly there. Very good. And then shoulder elevations. Head tilts. Last few. One more. Up. Trunk twist, arms 90 degrees, bend your knees. Follow your arms. Don't forget to inhale and exhale. Feedback and see you guys again soon. Well done today. See you soon. Take care.